Let's see how we survive. Sure, boss.
Hey.
Alright.
What's up?
Looking for gear, man.
Gear?
Yeah.
Now, why did you rev it like that? Why didn't it sound right?
What?
Why did you rev it so in your head something?
No, it's my first time on it, so I'm not used to the pops. Boom.
But it didn't pop the second time you did.
It didn't pop, yeah, because I had to pop.
Yeah, I was checking. What are you checking now?
Yeah.
I saw you checked something and you listened again. So I couldn't figure out what you were listening for.
Yeah, it's the first time hearing the pop sound. Yeah, boom.
But you didn't do that before.
No, it's my first time today. Driving it.
I thought you knew the popping sound.
No, I just picked it up now. From friend.
Yeah, but it popped and it didn't pop again.
No, it does pop. Think so. Do you wanna hear?
Now why is it missing one?
I don't know.
Yeah.
We'll get used to it. But I think I'm gonna need some. So I saw this gear. So you say it's a two-piece like that, ne?
Mm-hmm.
SRT, ne? Boots, gloves, and the suit. But it's overseas. But what I'm trying to avoid is the customs and all of that. So is there anything you can give me full suit? Because
I can give you a full suit, but then it's going to be very. I don't have any orange keys at the moment.
For how much? Bike. Okay. Let's go to... What is that? What is that? What is the fuck is that? Brakes are gone, so I need you. They're not even useless, they are gone. Get those both. Well, this is good, yeah.
Where the fuck are we going, fucking? Thank you.
This baby is...
Scrumptious!
I always get lost going to this place. Always! There is that tall building there, so let's see if it's out of it. Go, go, motherfucker, go. Fuck, it is a truck. One more stop, and then we head to the hills. Shop was alright?
Yeah.
Alright, man. The thing is, I've got 9 grand to spend, right? Because I saw on that line there's RST, ne? The suit, I got the boots and the gloves for about 9,000 in total.
Everything?
Yeah.
A leather suit?
Hmm.
Nothing happened here, my man.
So, what can I get for a range? Pre-owned, nothing like that.
Pre-owned, maybe. Check Gumtree. Check Gumtree.
Nah, it's the sizes on Gumtree, man. There are good ones at good prices, but the size. I'm quite a big guy, so I'm struggling.
There's a place. I don't know what they call, man. That does second-hand bike here.
Is it in Belleville?
Yes.
I know them, yeah.
You know, yeah. That's the only place that I know of.
I've been there.
Oh, have you been there?
Yeah. But mainly they have... No, they don't... I really still can't believe this is mine. All mine. This needs to be in here. Because it does quite make a rattling sound. And it's irritating. Okay. Let's go back in again. Hey, that is addictive. I think I'll keep it in raid mode for quite some time. For safety. Sorry, buddy. Thank you. Yeah! Yeah! Okay.